I sincerely hope I shall always be a credit to my race and to the motion picture industry.
I want to thank Miss Hattie McDaniel for enduring all that she had to so that I would not have to.